Hello everyone, I'm Colin Scoggins, and welcome back to another episode of Panther News. This is the last episode of the 2023 season. Now, exams are tomorrow and Wednesday. Third and fourth block is Tuesday, and first and second is Wednesday. Now, here are some happy holiday segments with our PNN crews.
I just like smiling. Smiling's my favorite.
Make working your favorite. That should be your favorite, okay?
Fine.
Okay. Time for the announcements. No. Okay, guys. 10 a.m. tomorrow. Santa's coming.
Oh my God, Santa! Oh my God! Santa's coming!
Santa here?
Kevin's not here.
You already know who I am, but your name is
Jade.
And in your opinion, what is the funniest Christmas movie?
Elf.
And what is the funniest scene from that movie, in your opinion?
When he was running around the store knocking everything over.
And is Die Hard a Christmas movie?
Absolutely not.
I think you've come to our decision, Die Hard is not a Christmas movie. Okay. On to our second interview. My name is Adam, yet again, and this is
Ian Ezard.
And you already know the question. What is the funniest Christmas movie?
I mean, to me, it's pretty much Elf.
And what's the funniest scene from that movie?
I'm pretty sure it's the scene where he's in the mall and she offers him perfume and he eats it.
And is Die Hard a Christmas movie?
Absolutely not.
That's what I thought.
I think my phone's broken. Can you fix it?
Yeah, why?
Because it doesn't have your number in it.
And just... try to cross the street, and I'm gonna hit you with the car.
Merry Christmas.
Aceman Station High School, just want to wish you a very Merry Christmas and a Happy Holidays.
Merry Christmas.
Happy Holidays!
Merry Christmas.
I want to wish all of Aceman Station High School a very Merry Christmas and Happy New Year.
Merry Christmas.
I want to wish everyone a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
Merry Christmas.
Oh, hey, didn't see you there. Happy Holidays.
Merry Christmas.
Hey students, happy holidays.
Merry Christmas.
Hey guys, y'all have a wonderful break. Come back ready in January, ready to finish off second semester at Smith Station High School. Yay, go Panthers.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas and happy holidays, everyone.
Happy New Year.
Merry Christmas, happy New Year. I love you all. I hope you have a wonderful Christmas break.
Merry Christmas.
I would like to wish everyone at Smith Station High School a Merry Christmas and a Happy Holidays.
Merry Christmas. I hope everyone has had a great year, and I hope over this break you have some great rest, some great food, some great memories, and come back next year in January and be ready to finish out the year. Merry Christmas and Happy Holidays.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas, Smith Station. Happy Holidays. Enjoy time with family and friends.
Merry Christmas and Happy New Year!
Hello everybody, just want to give you a message here at the end. Really had a good first semester. I think you guys are doing a great job in the classroom. Teachers, appreciate all your effort. Kids, I hope y'all go home, get a little rest, take a little break from school, and have a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. We'll see you next year.
From all of us at PNN, Merry Christmas and Happy New Year. We'll see you all next year.
We'll meet again some sunny day.